Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Parc des Princes. Of course, a lot of the big football matches in Paris are at the Stade de France, but the Parc des Princes was there beforehand, and it still retained its iconic status. And Paris Saint-Germain, of course, now a very big club in this beautiful ground.
I remember playing PSG before they were famous, as it were.
Bernardo Silva!
That shot's blocked very
good. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that. And as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
And he gives it back to it. Thomas Meunier. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he, Rui Costa? Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Baines. Lucas. Meunier. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Well, well, well. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Thomas Meunier. Now, Rui Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kevin De Bruyne. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Thomas Meunier. Now, Overmars. Lucas. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance. Has to score. Overmars has put it over the line and into the net.
Knew exactly what he wanted to do there.
Great goal.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Off we go again, 2-1. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. On the attack here. The target, Hazard.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Thomas Meunier. Lucas. Mbappe.
They try one now. It's over Mars.
There's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
So it's 2-2 now. And now Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. It goes out wide again. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well, they're in a good position here. Eden Hazard to Neat.
Now the shot!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Bernardo Silva. That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Silva anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now Marcus Rashford, really incisive pass. Leighton Baines. Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped. Lucas. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's Overmars. That's Rui Costa with the controlled possession, shall we say. Meunier. That's good movement forward here. Now, can he take them on? Overmars.
He's had a go here.
That's an excellent goal. They're in front now. Couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Very good game, 3-2. Silva. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Now Rui Costa. Rui Costa. It's Bernardo Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Alexandro. Now Rui Costa, Lucas, Meunier, now Dani Alves, it will be their throw, Rashford, in the way Dani Alves, Leighton Baines, Silva, getting forward well as a team now. And it's with Marc Overmars now. Mbappe. And the board shows 3 added minutes.
This might be it.
Back past the score. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're 2 ahead. Beautifully done for the goal.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Rojo. Hazard. Kevin De Bruyne. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the referee brings the first... Here we go with the start of the second half. Attacking now. Meunier. Rui Costa. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Silva. Rui Costa. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Aguero. Leighton Baines. Silva. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Bernardo Silva. Shots on here. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Roman Alessandrini. Here's Roman Alessandrini. And here's Overmars. Alessandrini. Here's a chance. Alessandrini. And he knocks in the goal. That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. And they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Rojo. Neatly intercepted. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Silva. Sergio Aguero. Bernardo Silva. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Marc Overmars. Now Roman Alessandrini. Break quickly when they get possession. Alessandrini. Now Rui Costa. Mbappe. Alessandrini. On to Mbappe. And here's the shot. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here. And the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but... He's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
That's good movement forward here. Here's Rui Costa. Alessandrini. Now the shot! Turned aside there by the keeper. Ball goes back to Joe Hart in goal. Aguero trying to steer it through. Attacking well here. Thomas Meunier. Overmars. Overmars! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and
boy, is it getting results out there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. That's Rui Costa with controlled possession, shall we say.
Shot on!
Shot blocked here and cleared away by Baines. It's Isco. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Leighton Baines.
Isco.
He screened the ball well there.
It's De Bruyne. Return to Isco.
Silva. Now Rui Costa. Well, here's Rio Ferdinand. Meunier. Silva. Aguero. Mahrez. The back heel doesn't come off. Rui Costa. Thomas Meunier. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Rui Costa. Overmars.
And shoots!
Steered in very classily. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's with Mahrez. Kevin De Bruyne. Some potential in this move. Here's Alexandro. Rui Costa
threads it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Good slide challenge that to regain possession. It's good work between these two. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And it's with Marc Overmars now. Antonio Valencia. Now Mahrez. Aguero. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And here's Overmars. Opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Neatly intercepted. Ferdinand. Confidence for the team that are in front, and he's given them confidence. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Here's an opportunity, maybe.